run. We have all our snacks to give out at the end of the day, just to say thank you. We have stationaries. I can send you the list of everything that we do, and we can send it to all members as well, list of everything we do with the finances that we get per month. But I can assure you that we still don't have enough to cover. Now, we try to raise money from all the people that come to present at our meetings, because we charge them for coming. And that's another way of raising money. We can do better than that. And of course, I've always said, sitting down here, I don't have all the answers to all of this. I do my best, the best way that I know how, but I'm only limited to what I know. So please, if you have a better suggestion, if you have any way that we can make this better, as an association, this association is our association and it's not limited to anyone's idea. If there's any suggestions you have that can improve, that can make us make more money, we're open to it any day. And I'm sure Vinod has one or two things to say concerning
finance. Yes.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay. Can I? Yes, you can. Yes, you can. And I'm going to limit it to one more question from yourself, because there are other people here that will all also want to ask questions, because we have matters arising before we go to the industry update.
Well, I'm sorry.
You're not. You're going to have to answer.
It's become a nuisance. I'm only looking at ways of making things better.
You're not.
If we as NANTA are planning an event, we're in partnership with the airline, so to speak. Mm-hmm. What have they done for us? Or does it mean that we have not spoken to them? I'm only just thinking that if we're doing anything of this magnitude, we don't necessarily have to spend the cover of our money.
Yeah. Just say
if we go about it properly and in the right way, you know. My suggestion is, why don't we talk to the airlines? Let's see what ways they can support us.
We have spoken to
them.
Put
it to them what we want, what our needs are. You know, before
let me say something for you. One house, please. One house, please.